Welcome back to the channel, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, hanging in there, staying safe, all that good stuff, man. We are finally getting to the Alan Parsons Project. All right, this is Eye in the Sky, as you guys can see. Someone sent me this video. It's a lyric video, I believe. All right, so we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Chicago Bulls intro. Oh, look at that eye. So this is where the Chicago Bulls got their intro from, huh? Oh, okay. So we get the whole song now. Oh man, this sounds incredible.
Goes, 'cause part of me knows
quick, shout out to, what's that? Helen Vines for creating this amazing video. All right. Shout out to you. I didn't want to forget. This is incredible. Amazing lyric video. Now, I'm sure there's a deeper meaning than what I'm about to say right now. But when I think of this song, Eye in the Sky, the first thing that comes to mind is like a camera watching somebody. Like a Vegas, you know, how he was saying, like, I can cheat you blind and stuff like that. I automatically, my brain just goes to Vegas. And I don't even gamble like that. I only been to Vegas in my whole lifetime, probably about maybe eight times. Maybe eight. But like, I'm just thinking of the camera watching people that, you know, that's what I'm that comes to mind. But I'm pretty sure there's a deeper meaning. I'm gonna let you guys let me know how far off I am. All right. So comment below and I'm gonna pin that comment. All right. Soon as somebody let me know what's the deeper meaning to this. But just from the jump, I was like, man, because, you know, the whole world's been watching that Michael Jordan, the Chicago Bulls documentary. So it is, I was like, oh, right away. That's the Chicago Bulls intro. We're like, with that bull running. But I, you know, when I typed this in, I did see there was another version of this song that was shorter, so I'm guessing you guys wanted me to do the longer version. But yes, we did it. It's done. Thank you guys for the request. Like I said, let me know how far off I am. You know, this was just so... I just love when bands, when they're singing, just that you know, I'm still learning, y'all, but like the notes that they hit, and he's like, I am the eye in the sky. I love when they sing like that with the music, man. It's so cool. I appreciate this request. Thank you guys so much. But yes, just let me know how far off I am, all right? Thank y'all for watching. Continue to stay safe and hang in there, all right? Peace out.